With the standing chest fly, you first want to get the handles positioned so they're at the height of your shoulders. Once you've done this, take a step forward. Make sure you have a stretch when your arms come back. And when you bring your arms across in front of your body, you want to cross the right hand over the left and then alternate the left hand over the right each time. The motion is not unlike taking a big hug around someone, as we say. Keep your stomach tight and keep one foot in front of the other for maximum stability. And make sure those elbows stay up the same height of your shoulders.